Hello, YouTube. I haven't uploaded recently, but I decided to show you this. Whoops. I got my finger in the camera. But this is my technology collection. Along with a computer over there. Sorry about the bad camera, but just to say, almost none of this was actually bought for me. The 3DS, the DS, and what I'm recording on, which is an iPad Mini Generation 3, those are the only things out of this that were actually bought for me. A mass amount of these phones my really nice neighbor gave to me, because she didn't need them anymore. But basically, you're looking at a 3DS, a DSi, a DS Lite, an iPhone 5C, two iPhone 3GSs, one is cracked, this one's Wi-Fi router is broken, and charge is not good. And on this you can really not tell, but the back is not good. But this one, everything's good except for the screen, which doesn't have any charge. Oh, no. Yeah, see the LCD? Very bad. Then you got what I'm not sure the exact proper name for this, but I call it a DS phone because it folds like a DS. And there's three of those. Looks like a more modern version. This is also a DS phone. I'm not sure the proper name, so please correct me if I'm wrong, but then you go into a flip phone. I charged. Probably the only one that's charged. I think this one's at like 2%. Wait, one second. Let me focus the camera. 6%. Never mind. But then, this is turned on completely. You can go through your stuff, alright? Can't see anything because of the brightness of the screen. You got your little Verizon LG. Just hold that to power it off. The little bomb icon. Turn it off. Then I have a little carrying case for it. This was given to you by my neighbor, and all these, not including this. This, and this were all given to me by my neighbor. And you got another DS phone. This is the most modern one. Upside down, cracked Verizon thingy. This is a slider phone. She doesn't like to slide. There we go. And this is another slider of its little keypad. An iPod, one of the original iPods, which is actually kind of bright. You can see, that's charged. It's a palm, like a little step recording thing. Another one of these, which this has something that I like. It's a little camera cover. No use really, but it's pretty neat. If I tear these off, I just even look at the back of this. I cracked that because I was using it in 2017. I'm not spoiled. Like, I was using this in 2017, and I got upgraded to 5C. I cracked it because, this flimsy piece of plastic does nothing. That one is cracked because I didn't use it, of course. iPhone 5. I'm not spoiled. I don't have any service or anything. I don't like being called spoiled. Life briefcase. Only $35 for the life briefcase. A DS, which I'm pretty sure most of you either have or seen. If I can get it open. There we go. It just turns on like any other DS. It's light. got nothing in it. Your average DSi. And this was not bought for me. This was my dad's. I don't know why he bought it. See someone on the couch. Mario Kart for the DS. They're pretty lit. Turn that off. And then my 3DS. It's not the new one, it's the old one. This thing's like indestructible, though you can't really see it, but I cracked the D-pad on it. I need to get it replaced. Looks like any other one. It's a little slow. And then if that will turn off. See, I like the old DS where you can turn off immediately instead of just having to go through this process. And then that leaves these two. This was my mom's old laptop. This is my dad's. They both have Windows 7 and Pentium cores. Pentium, I'm not sure how it's pronounced. Please don't criticize me. I know the passcode for this one, so if we go over here, I'll go to that later. We can go and try to see, but plug it in. Open her up. Inspiron. There's two Inspirons. And then I guess we can go in the closet of darkness. Here, let me grab my five, the flashlight. This is my everyday device. Flashlight. There we go. I want you to start Windows normally. I'm hitting the enter key. There we go. Okay, and there's the app for. So you have to do this thing. 507. That's some cable. It's a broken Nerf gun. Some connects. Legos. Those are all open. There's empty boxes. Matchbox car, right next to left of the phone. That's a broken computer. I tried plugging it in. I can't find out what's wrong with it, so I'm not gonna say anything about it. Toss that right there. And into this. So if we, you're right. Yeah, we need to go down here and flip this little switch down here. You can't see anything because it's still, pitch darkness. There you go. Let's keep finding it. See the monitor, keyboard, Lego train. What be this? This is a Dimension E310. Inside Pentium. Yeah, that actually has one. Got your trusty old Windows XP, which, in my opinion, is better than Windows 10. Because, well, it just seems to run better. Though that's an old computer, so it's slow. It, on a Windows 10 computer, it would be superior. I guess I'll just load up. Don't want you to see my account names because I don't really want people knowing my name. My account name's right over there. You can see you like the cat. And too bad you don't get to see the actual goodness of Windows XP, including its sound, but Well, that's it. I don't have a mouse because my mouse is down there. Plug it in that computer. Okay, cool. I guess it's been Kiwi. Or I guess this is technically technology. Science teacher gave it to me. But, till next time, this has been Kitty Boy, and I just put my finger over the camera again. Goodbye.